Would you ever use a keyboard that doesn't have letters on it? Now, I type without looking at this point, so it doesn't really matter, but if you do still want letters on your keycaps, then don't worry, these have them. So this is the Black Ice keyboard from High Ground, and it's pretty cool. Not only does it look great, but it also has pre-loop switches and dual silicone dampening foam, so typing on this thing feels super satisfying. Big fan of this keyboard.